Hello, everybody. What is up? And how's everybody doing tonight? We are going to do the hardest fight in pokken. Shadow Mewtwo. We tried last night, but I ended up getting like too tired to actually finish the whole to do the whole thing, and I lost. So tonight we back at it. Also, I need to change profile settings because I'm actually A rank now. Title. So, before we jump in,
choose your Pokémon. Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? What do you want to do for your cheer skill? Pick the stage you want to hold your battle in.
We're gonna warm up.
Do you want to tag for support? I always just go with my gut.
Round one.
I wonder what your opponent has in store for you today. Too early to use your synergy burst. Careful! That used up some of
Get your head in the battle! You can't use burst yet!
You can use super powerful burst. Your burst is almost up. Okay, you did it. Come on, Weavile will be cheering for you too. In his dreams, apparently.
Round two.
All right then, let's give it a shot. Your opponent just used that burst. Finish stage up. Incredible! You've already taken the lead. Your attacks from field. All right, you did it. All right. Let's have some more fun for the next round too. Now then, what'll it be?
Round three.
Just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle. Starting to get the hang of this, eh? your Pokemon. Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? What do you want to do for your cheer? Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? Choose your Pokemon. Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? Which cheer skill would you like to use? Pick the stage you want to hold your battle in.
I am kind of gonna grind tonight. I'm basically kind of like level grinding tonight.
Time for battle. Go show them what you're made of.
Round one.
It's basically all about combo. Basically, it's all about longer. Who has the.
To assign your skill points. You got a new item. All right, then. Time for battle. Go show them what you're made of.
This is not the actual final fight. I'm just...
Now it's time to go.
Okay, so actually, so we're gonna try a different strategy.
You probably won't have much time to switch it up before battle, so it's best to set your support set ahead of time. Once Mewtwo appears it, but I'll... Hey, are you trying to... You're all... I'll go... Thank... I feel... But please, keep Mewtwo under control.
Round one. Fight!
You've got what it takes to fight Mewtwo on equal footing.
So you don't, by the way, just want to make it clear.
This can't be. You'll get another chance.
So basically, if you lose the first round or the second round, it's a instant end. The entire fight instant ends. You have to win both rounds back to back. Okay, I think we're going to go back to the previous idea we had.
energy burst, so please keep Mewtwo under control.
Round one.
You've got what it takes to fight Mewtwo on equal footing.
Okay. He's just whooping me, bro. Oh wait, I remember. Actually, correction from earlier. Basically, how this works is you have to win the first round, lose the second round. Bursted me. But I can do the same to him. Hmm. what I was gonna, where did I set my drink at?
Keep Mewtwo under control.
Okay.
Round one.
You've got what it takes to fight Mewtwo on equal footing.
Knock him out of the attack. Come on, man. Almost had the first round. Almost had our first round. Also, this is gonna be an ass to edit. Because I actually have to edit. Oh boy, this. This is gonna be a fun one. Got him. That's one. Okay, we're gonna basically he will body us this round. Yeah. Come on. He blocks like every like 5 seconds.
You'll get him under control.
Round one.
You've got what it takes to fight Mewtwo on equal footing.
Everything will be okay. Synergy Stone has recovered quite a lot of power. Just get
round two.
Hold on. Power is flowing into the Shadow Synergy Stone again.
Does the game literally have a built-in thing for this fight where it will...
I'm sending you synergy power. This is our final chance. Please, save Mewtwo!
Finally!
Now you should be able to use Synergy Burst!
Okay, we got him first.
Even than all of the power of this stone was not enough to quell the Shadow Synergy Stone. We saved Mewtwo, all thanks to you.
It's because you never gave up on Mewtwo. You think that can be fixed?
I have no idea. I need to take the Shadow Synergy Stone back to my people. Will you please take care of Mewtwo for me?
Huh? Why?
Thank you. Thank you so much for everything.
And there she goes. Why do you think she went off alone? But you know, I feel like she had a look in her eyes that said, I'll be back. That was all pretty intense. You think she made it back all right? Oh, hey! I hear the Ferrum League is gonna start back up again now that things have settled down. Alrighty, next up is the very last league of all. Hey, you haven't forgotten what official battles are like, right?
Oh yeah, so you can't actually replay the whole story and do whatever bits you want to again, just to re-experience them, but you have to beat Chroma first. And in the original Pokken on the Wii U, you would unlock Mewtwo, but you'd still have to use the card if you wanted to use Mewtwo, or Shadow Mewtwo, I mean, elsewhere, if you hadn't beaten Chroma yet. And, also Chroma's not actually the last league. There's one higher. There's Iron, which, that Shadow Mewtwo fight, every single match. But, woo! We beat Shadow Mewtwo! Yes! Even though, yes, we did use Shadow Mewtwo against a Shadow Mewtwo, which is kind of a weird paradox, because there shouldn't be two Shadow Mewtwos fighting each other, really. But it's a video game. It doesn't have to make sense here. It's a spin-off. It's literally just a fighting game. It doesn't have to make sense. But woo! I need a break.